I need help. I am in a canal. I went in a canal.
Yeah, trapped with no way out. You just heard a woman's desperate plea for help moments after crashing her car into a canal. And get this, cars have gone into the water 3 times in Collier County since Friday. NBC2's Nicolette Perdomo is live on St. Andrews Boulevard in Naples, where one of those cars went under. Nicolette, this is terrifying how often this is happening.
Yeah, Nate, of course, we have lots of these bodies of water all throughout Florida. North Collier Fire Rescue tell us if you do end up in the water and need to break your window, remain calm, think quick. You can even use something like a pen. Just the tip of that pen can break the window and smash it. But if you are driving, make sure to be cautious if you're around any bodies of water. Make sure to notice where these are. Now, first responders had to pull this woman to safety just off of St. Andrews Boulevard here in Naples. The woman still in the car when crews arrived. And now you're looking at video from Monday's crash. This car heading straight into the water at the Collier County Public Boat Ramp. And this one happening on Friday in Golden Gate Estates. The woman had to free herself and swim to safety after driving off the end of the road and into that canal right there. Thankfully, this woman is okay too, but North Collier Fire Rescue says this happens often during this time of year and that it's all too common. They say if this happens to you, stay calm, get your seatbelt off, and get out of the car, even if you have to break your window to do it.
It only takes a few minutes, 2 to 3 minutes, for that car to fill up with water because you have maybe a minute and a half to be able to undo the seatbelt, get the window down, and get yourself or your occupants in the vehicle out quickly.
And she says if you see a submerged car, your first instinct may be go inside the water, help them. But the first thing you're going to want to do is call 911 and let those first responders take care of it. I'm in Collier County, Nicolette Perdomo, NBC2.
Can't imagine anything more frightening. Yeah. So, Nate, you actually got into the water to show people how to escape.
Yeah, I did. And Nicolette talked about how important it is to be prepared. So I worked with the Lehigh Acres Fire Department. This was last year, I believe, to see if I could break out of a car myself. And just to show you how difficult it is, take a look at this video.
Now we're going to see if I am capable of kicking out this window. All right, first one, not good enough. Second one, still not good enough.
Then, on my 16th try,
I was like, let's get this one more try. And then I
took
like 5 more. A lot of people aren't wearing these boots, so it's a lot more dangerous in other situations. All right, you just saw how hard it is to kick out a window. Now I'm going to show you how much easier it is with a window punch. It costs just $5. You can get this, just leave it in your glove compartment. You pull it out, it looks like this. And you're gonna put it right up against the corner of the window.
Wow.
See, multiple tries. It's very difficult to kick out a window. So the big takeaway here is you wanna get one of those window punchers. You can order them online. They're cheap and they're easy and they can save your life.
Yeah, especially with how many canals we have here in Florida. So this is something that can happen, to any of us. And as you mentioned, just best to be prepared.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, guys.